So, are you in the flower shop? No, what are you cooking?
Such.
Huh?
Such.
Such?
Mm.
Okay. You added some fat. You added some fat. And meat.
Yeah.
So it's like tap on cup. And
you
will put tomato, onion, this fat. Okay. And we're gonna cook it with natural fat. You did it because you said it will make cutting onions more easier. It will not hurt your eyes. Does it really work, putting water in your mouth? So that you'll not cry when you're cutting onions. It really works? Huh? Say yes. Seems like it's working.
Yes,
yeah, you're cooking now. Onion. So I really love, I can't wait to taste your... What's this?
Kaburma.
He's cooking kaburma. So, what's next? So while I was cooking, I'm gonna show you guys my makeup brushes, and I'm selling these. These are my unicorn brushes, mermaid brushes, and some more makeup brush set. I have more beauty tools here. This is the best seller, this one. Unicorn and mermaid brushes. There. What are you gonna do now? No, I think you're gonna cook in real fire. Yeah, you're gonna cook there. Yeah. So we used some wood and some paper inside. Excited? Outfit of the day. Yeah? Okay.
Nice. Yes, I'll check it. Someone cooking? Jungle. Come on, love.
Yeah.
Love, you can use your hand, no problem. Yeah. Put. Yeah. Yes. Well, don't worry.
Oh,
okay. Come here. Here. Yes. Yes, sir, what? That's why it is yummy.
Well, tell them what I'm doing.
She's doing a first. What name? I don't know this. What name is?
Fats.
Fats. Melt first. Make most or eat more. I never imagined to see you like that. I can never imagine to see you like that. Yes, sir. Hmm. What's that? Fart? Oh, never waste my butts. Put, put. Oh. Finish?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, can you get spoon? Spoon.
And then you're gonna put the meat. Love, you look like you're in a concert now. With the smoke effect. You're not gonna put salt yet. It's strong. It's strong. Yum. Love, it smells so good. Pepper time. One more. Yum. Yum. So it's time for the taste test. And my hair is so messy. Wow, that's exciting. Girl, taste now with bread. This is fun to this is your favorite bread here. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I will taste this bread with your amazing. What's it? Haluma? Haluma? Habulma. Habulma. And so I will put beef and then, yeah. Okay. So I got some beef and then onion, tomato. So I think I need to taste both.
Yeah.
bread and meat together. Especially with pita bread and then your garlic sauce, it's gonna taste perfect. I love it. She's so good, love. So good. Thank you so much for cooking for me. I love it.
Thank you for you.
Again, soup. Yes, sir.